How to find hotspot password on iPhone. Let's get started. Launch your settings app. Here we go. Now scroll down, head towards this option of mobile service. Make sure you have enabled mobile data in your device. Now click on this option of personal hotspot. Now here you will see this option of Wi-Fi password. So this is your hotspot's password. So this is how you can easily find hotspot password on iPhone. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.